RF solutions are down on the south coast on a windswept day, testing the range on our new trap LoRa systems. So the trap is a fantastic solution for switching a range of industrial applications, as well as things over a long distance. The receiver is housed in a waterproof IP68 enclosure, and the transmitter in a rugged enclosure with a protective rubber boot. Until recently, we spec'd the system at 2 kilometers. However, we've incorporated LoRa to increase the range to 10 kilometers. So we've put the system into LoRa mode 4. We're over by the Shoreham power station. We'll be traveling along the Brighton and Hove seafront, and from 10 kilometers, we'll attempt to operate our receiver from the transmitter. Now, Brighton and Hove is known for being a green city, so of course, we'll be cycling the distance. So let's get going. So we've arrived over here in Brighton, 10 kilometers away, just past the marina. It's a little less windier here too. So how can we check that the transmitter is operating the receiver over the 10 kilometer distance? Well, the trap has an acknowledgement feature, meaning when I operate the transmitter, the LEDs will flash green when it is operating the receiver and red when it is not. So when I operate my transmitter, this flashes green, telling me it is successfully operating the receiver over in Shoreham. We could have gone slightly further too, but I think that definitely proves it can operate the 10K it spec'd at. Now I've got to cycle back over to Shoreham to pick up our receiver. We're back over in Shoreham. Mission accomplished. The trap has achieved the 10 kilometers. So, job done.